The UN Environment Programme says the use of leaded petrol has been eradicated worldwide. Algeria, the last country to use the fuel, exhausted its supplies last month. That's nearly a century after doctors first issued warnings about the toxic effects of leaded petrol. The UN described the news as a huge milestone, which would prevent more than 1 million premature deaths every year.